Hi everybody, today we discuss vitamin. In this we discuss vitamin B5 first. Vitamin B5 is also called as pantothenic acid. Previous times it was also called as chick antidermatitis factor. It has one more name, filtrate factor. We are discussing vitamin B5, that is pantothenic acid, first because it is the most important of the vitamin B complex, we can say, because it helps in the formation of a very special moiety, that is coenzyme A. And this coenzyme A is required in various metabolic reactions, and therefore this is the first vitamin that we are discussing, that is vitamin B5, because coenzyme A takes part in tricarboxylic acid cycle, it takes part in lipid metabolism, it takes part in carbohydrate metabolism, it is somewhere connected to protein metabolism also. That is why it is the most important vitamin that we are discussing first. Dietary source, no major dietary source to be learned, because it is present in all vegetables and therefore all veggies, therefore there is no deficiency of pantothenic or vitamin B5 that can be seen. So no deficiency generally is seen of vitamin B5. If at all a deficiency of vitamin B5 is seen, then it leads to a syndrome that is called as burning foot syndrome. So vitamin B5, in short, It is called as pantothenic acid or chick antidermatitis factor or filtrate factor. It is the most important of the vitamins because it forms coenzyme A. It is a dietary source. It is present in all vegetables and hence no deficiency is seen. If at all a deficiency is seen, it leads to burning foot syndrome. Now we see the chemical structure of vitamin B5 or pantothenic acid. It is formed from beta-alanine plus pentoic acid. And whenever we write coenzyme A, we write coenzyme ASH also, and this pentoic acid is the one which provides an active sulfhydryl group. And that is why this active sulfhydryl group is present in the coenzyme ASH. Now there are various important coenzymes A that take place in the metabolic reaction. We discuss one by one. The most important, first the formation of CoA. The pantothenic acid reacts with 3-ATP to form a coenzyme A with the removal of a carbon dioxide. So this is the way a coenzyme A is formed. And now we see the various coenzymes A that is formed. Pyruvate, in the presence of pyruvate dehydrogenase, will lead to the formation of acetyl CoA. Second, fatty acids in the presence of thioesterase will lead to the formation of acyl CoA. Third, acetoacetyl CoA in the presence of HMG CoA synthase will lead to the formation of HMG CoA. Fourth, alpha ketoglutarate in the presence of alpha ketoglutarate dehydrogenase will lead to the formation of succinyl CoA. Also, the one more CoA is the malonyl CoA. So, vitamin B5, which forms the CoA, is important in the formation of acetyl CoA from pyruvate through pyruvate dehydrogenase, formation of acyl CoA from fatty acids to thioesterase, formation of HMG CoA from acetoacetyl CoA to HMG CoA synthase, formation of succinyl CoA through alpha ketoglutarate from alpha ketoglutarate dehydrogenase. So these are the important CoAs that are required in the metabolism. First is the, so the first important biochemical function is the formation of CoA. The first important function is the formation of CoA. Now coming to the second important function of CoA, that is the formation of choline. Formation of acetylcholine, sorry. So choline plus CoASH will form acetylcholine. The removal of CoA. So this is the second important function, that is the formation of acetyl CoA. The third important function is the formation of acyl carrier protein. The formation of acyl carrier protein, it is also present in the full fatty acid synthase complex. This enzyme, that is fatty acid synthase complex, which helps in the formation of fatty acids. The pantothenic acid is a part of fatty acid synthesis complex, and therefore it helps in the formation of, and also it helps in the formation of acyl carrier protein. Now fourth, it will lead to the formation of citrate. Acetyl CoA plus oxaloacetate will form citrate. This is the entry of acetyl CoA into the tricarboxylic acid cycle. So first important function is the formation of different CoAs, that is acetyl CoA, the acyl CoA, the HMG CoA, the succinyl CoA, the malonyl CoA. Next is the important function is the formation of acetylcholine. It is a part of formation of acyl carrier protein, part of fatty acid synthase complex. It forms citrate through acetyl CoA, and therefore it is very important. These are the important four biochemical functions of acetyl CoA. Now coming to the recommended dietary allowance of pantothenic acid. Pantothenic acid is present in all vegetables, and we consume pantothenic acid knowingly or unknowingly. There is never a deficiency of pantothenic acid. The recommended dietary allowance is 10 to 15 milligram per day. Okay, now as we know that pantothenic acid is most important in the formation of acetyl CoA, and acetyl CoA is the most important molecule in the, it is the most important molecule in the metabolism, because it is linked to all kinds of metabolism. So we see the fate of acetyl CoA. Acetyl CoA, as we saw, was initially formed from pyruvate to pyruvate dehydrogenase. It can also be formed from leucine, glutamine and other keto acids. It can also be formed from beta oxidation of fatty acids. So these are the three reactions which help in the formation of acetyl CoA. Now coming to what all acetyl CoA can form. Acetyl CoA enters a tricarboxylic acid cycle first. Second, it will form the fatty acids. Third, it can form the cholesterol. Fourth, it can lead to the formation of steroid hormones. Fifth, it can take part in detoxification reactions. Sixth, it helps in the formation of acetylcholine. And seventh, it leads to the formation of ketone bodies. So, pantothenic acid or vitamin B5 forms CoA. CoA helps in the formation of acetyl CoA from pyruvate to pyruvate dehydrogenase. It could also be formed from leucine, glutamine and alpha keto acids or beta oxidation of fatty acids. It takes part in the 7 cycles, that is first in the formation of tricarboxylic acid cycle, then in the synthesis of fatty acids, then it takes part in the synthesis of cholesterol, in the formation of steroid hormones, in detoxification reactions, formation of acetylcholine and ketone bodies. Thus, acetyl-CoA is a very important molecule and it has different kinds of fate, and thus being a very important part, important formation through vitamin B5 or pantothenic acid. The most important thing to remember in this whole discussion is that vitamin B5 or pantothenic acid is the one which forms coenzyme A, which helps in the formation of acetyl-CoA and the fate of acetyl-CoA. The deficiency of vitamin B5 causes burning foot syndrome, and acetyl-CoA enters almost 7 cycles to lead to formation of in the pathway of tricarboxylic acid cycle, fatty acid synthesis, cholesterol synthesis, steroid hormone synthesis, detoxification reactions, acetylcholine formation and ketone body synthesis. Thank you.